Here's for tonight's varsity matchup, boys varsity matchup between the Comets and the North Manchester Squires.
Hey, we got it.
Yeah, we did.
We had a J-ball.
This will be our second game that we've seen tonight. We just watched the Squires and the Comets go head-to-head in girls varsity.
Yeah, and I didn't talk for half of it.
Yes, because we had mic problems. But we got it all situated and figured out now to start off this boys game. The girls game did not go out too well. We lost
30-60.
It was an even 30 that we lost to. So I'm hoping this is a much different game and that we can get a hold of this and maybe come out with a win.
One can only hope.
Only time shall tell tonight. Spires pop one
floater.
Up there. Got it in.
Let me fix the scoreboard camera for a second, my bad. There we go. Kinda. It's all right.
Eli Dougie gets the ball over to Kinzer.
Teach me how to Douglas.
Teach me how to
oh
Douglas.
Oh, my God, I can't believe I just said that. I can't believe I just said that.
Nice pun, my friend.
I didn't want to.
Nice pun, my friend.
It came up in my head, but I didn't think about it.
Douglas tried to
it's
drive
4v1.
In. It got stole. Whoa.
Whoa, I didn't turn on the slow zoom. My bad.
Foul on Rands. Getting the Squires up for two free throws.
In the free throw designated area.
The segment where one shall shoot a free throw.
Otherwise known as a nil.
Definitely not a line if that's what you were thinking.
No, it's an a nil, the opposite line.
It is a nil.
And a nil.
It is a horizontal plane that has no figurative verticals of it. That made absolutely no sense, but I'm going to go with it.
Figurative verticals.
Figurative vertices. It sounds good. I'm going with it. We'll roll with it. Kinzer launches it all the way over to Miles.
McDonald.
McDonald.
Yeah, Donald. Speaking of McDonald. Pull it. Aw, you got to catch it first. All right, can't see the game. All right,
Kinzer
sir.
Yep. Tried to get the ball over to Rands, but to no avail. Stolen by the Squires. Jumper. Nothing going for you. Squires keeping it in play. Goes for a three. Nope. How about nah?
I'll be lucky if I see half this game by the time this entire family moves out.
That's the entire Emily Rocher block section that just moved out.
The entire block.
The entire block. Now there's just a giant bear spot in our bleachers over here.
Well, if you couldn't tell already, there's a lot of those.
But no, there's not that many.
There's a lot.
There's not that many.
There's a lot.
No, I think you're wrong.
There's like 50.
We got a good, decent crowd out here tonight. Squires just draining down points left and right. They're already up 6-0. Timeout by the Comets.
I found that hair. Remember that hair that was in my hat and I had no idea where it went and I can see it?
Yeah.
Found it.
Oh, nice.
It's gone. It'll quit bugging me for the rest of eternity.
Or until another one gets there.
So, I see you staring. What are you thinking about?
Nothing. Just watching our band and seeing their shenanigans when they're not playing. Because I, for one, am part of the band too. And I feel left out.
You should feel left out, but they're not making money.
Right, we are.
And they're not doing what they love.
Right, we are.
So.
Well, I don't know. For some people, they might want to pursue instrumentals as a career.
Do you?
Not really. I figured sometime around the line I'd be a local sensation on a guitar, but let's be honest.
Let's be honest. You're a local sensation in the town of Fulton.
In the town of Fulton.
Population 5.
Hey, we're part of that population.
Small, fragile, but it's still there.
It is. Comets just aren't getting on that offense. As soon as they get there, the Squires seem to steal the ball and bring it back around.
I say Squire Steelers.
The Squire Steelers, yes, sir. That's what I'll say. The stealing Squares. Kinzer with the three. Oh, it was close. No cigar. Get on that. Douglas, Eli, Hunter, Shane Lobb. Tried to hand it off to Kinzer. Kind of a bit sketchy there as it just launched out of bounds. Out of play. Now it was the Squire's possession of it.
Who's?
The Squire's.
There we go. You drop something?
Yes. My pride.
Pride. Can't drop, you don't have it.
Oh, true. Wrecked on me.
Heyo.
At dot me, hashtag tag hash.
Don't say that. Travel.
Travel.
Can I pretend I didn't hear that?
What? I've done nothing wrong.
Sometimes, Dakota. Think before you speak.
Think. I've done nothing wrong.
I'm clean of my crimes.
I am innocent till proven innocent.
Hello? That's not even... What are we doing here?
Douglas getting over to Kinzer. Kinzer was going to go to drive in. I don't think there was really a plan. They're just kind of flying by the seat of their pants there.
What?
Never heard that phrase?
No.
Flying by the seat of your pants?
Never heard that.
Huh. Well, where have you been the past 10 years?
Well, I don't know. Living.
Yeah, that's pretty true.
Throw it up.
Kinzer got to Miles McDonald. I couldn't get nothing rolling for him. So now it is Manchester, North Manchester specifically's possession of the ball.
Eastern Manchester.
I thought you said Western Manchester. Oh, they just went straight for a drive-in. It's like a drive-in, like drive and dine in. Foul on Douglas.
It's good. I think I'm getting a cold.
That's fine.
Wow.
Signature pun of the day. I think Maddox is coming down with the sickness.
Don't do that so loud.
Sorry. Miles just lost control of it, or lost possession. Control. He just
hit his arm.
Yeah, he did. I saw the foul called. I was kind of confuzzled on how the ball kind of span out of control out of his hands. And then that makes sense now because someone just whacked it.
Zoinks?
Zoinks. Jeepers. Kinzer gets it over to Miles. Going for round two. Get over to Shane Lop. No, maybe not. Oh, get it. Miles. Miles. Somebody help him. Get over there.
No.
Oh, back to Miles. Just back and forth. This is ridiculous. Stop it.
Stop it.
Kinzer's got it. We're trying to get some, like... Well, what is it? What was the word I'm looking for?
Possession?
No, not possession.
Momentum?
Momentum something.
Traction?
Strategy? What are you doing? Well, that was wild. Put it up, Eli.
Dunk it.
No, not like that, Eli.
Those are just easy layups you need to make.
You kind of overshot it just a tad. Just an eensy bit. Three. Nothing. Tick-tock on the clock, my friend.
There's only 2 minutes, 45 seconds. This is 8-0. I know.
35, Kane Gable, his first team third.
I know. I'm not really so sure what I'm expecting here.
Lester in, and
points to be made.
31.
By us. Yeah.
In quick succession.
Multiple threes at once, like 10 in a row.
At once.
Kinzer gets the ball over to McDonald. And it just gets stolen. Put it up. Nothing. Get the ball. Squares.
Circles.
Circles. Triangles. He puts it up. Nothing. Get on that rebound. There we go. Miles. Way to go.
Decagon.
Quadrahelix.
Quadrahelix.
Miles, get over to Kinzer.
Quadra helix.
Quadra, that's a ridiculous shape. Even if it is a shape, I don't even know if it's real.
Double helix is the shape of DNA.
Yeah.
So quadra helix would be...
Two DNAs.
No.
22 cold feet back in through the Squire.
That'd be separate. Separate.
You'd be separate.
Excuse me?
No. Excuse me. I burped.
swallow it? Because I didn't hear it.
You can't swallow a burp.
You got a muffle silencer.
I do.
Yeah.
Who?
Yeah. Who?
Why do you get so confused so easily?
Why do you get so confused so easily? You're the one throwing me off track. You and your contagious yawns. I was going to say something about the infamous band, The Who, but no, he stopped me. Not really. I don't know where I was going with that. My bad.
Nowhere. Hug him.
Hug him. We went from basketball to wrestling in a blink of an eye. Bear hug.
Boxing.
Squeeze the life out of him.
That'd be sumo wrestling.
Not necessarily.
Yeah, sumo wrestling's more pushing. Like, yeah, get out of my circle. No, you get out of mine. Or they're like really big, so they're like,
hey,
get out of my circle.
Don't step in my way, little big man.
Little big man.
Comets got possession of the ball. Kinzer to Douglas. Douglas. Oh, back to Kinzer. Back to predict this next move. Kinzer to... Oh, wait, Miles. Okay, he completely threw me off there. I figured he was going to throw it back to Douglas. Back to Kinzer. Kinzer for three.
Nice.
Nope.
Why am I so tired?
Driving up. That was a nice maneuver by the Squires. Very impressive. Very impressive. It's a bit sketchy if you ask me.
These passes.
Shane Lobb. Kinzer. 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 Kinzer to Miles. Miles to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to throw back to Miles. Miles for the three. Svish. Oh.
Svish.
Oh, Hunter. Hunter with the rebound. There we go. Easy two. Easy two.
Two balling.
That's deuces. Twofer.
Ow. I hit my head.
How did you hit your head?
I smacked my head on the side of my camera.
You need to be more careful with that camera. That's expensive equipment.
I'm glad you're concerned for my well-being.
I am. Well, that will be the end of the first quarter here. We're moving on to the second one. Comets trailing by 10.
So what are you thinking?
I'm thinking not good.
Not good?
Not good. Because it's starting about how the girls' game started off, and then the girls couldn't just get any traction going. So I don't know what to think about it.
So what do you think is going to happen? And I don't want any of your optimistic BS.
Okay. I honestly, in my honest opinion, I don't think we're going to be able to pull through here. But I'd certainly like to see us try.
Final score. Give me a final score. Give me a halftime score.
A halftime score? Oh, I hate doing this. I say by halftime, Squires are going to be at least 30. And we're going to be trailing them by between 20 and 25.
Say 23 to 10.
Oh, wait. I forgot we had the two. Yeah, let me bump that down to a 12 to 15 for us.
Bump that down to a 12 from the 15?
No, to a 12, between 12 and 15.
Okay, give me a number. Give me a number.
12.
12.
Got it. And then they'll have 30. Jeez.
I'm saying 23 to 10. You heard it here first. Uneducated guesses.
Uneducated guesses. Not on stats or anything, just assumptions.
What they say about assuming.
I assume you know.
I'm just assuming you do. That's very presumptuous of you.
Oh, that was real aggressive.
I have 2 bars of battery, so if one of these cameras dies, I'm dying with it.
Wouldn't that be really creepy if your life force was connected to a battery, and when the battery dies, you die?
Wouldn't it just be weird to have a life force in general?
We technically kind of do. It's called a soul.
I was going to say a heart.
Oh, that too.
It's more of an organ, not a source. Plus, you can go without it. So I would life force, like you absolutely have to have it to live.
Yes.
And you can't make like an artificial like thing of it.
Nope.
Like, that's just kind of weird.
Threes, nothing. Eli Douglas, I failed to mention, had that 2-for layup.
Oh, please, I have no soul.
SpongeBob references for the win.
You don't tell them the SpongeBob references. You just hope they get it.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying, we do that a lot here.
Yeah, we do. I do a lot of SpongeBob references.
Just in
More
case,
than we should.
Just in case nobody got it till now.
They probably still won't.
Probably not.
And if they do, well.
I got some faith in the viewers. Jumper, overshot.
Two?
No.
I think he's going for two. I think they fouled him. Get wrecked, nerd. 54 feet, dirt. Told you.
Well, in that case, he's going to.
Put him on the line. Do, 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 do.
Oh, yeah. Where's the swish?
Right there. The best for second.
This next free throw is brought to you by absolutely nothing because we're not sponsored here.
Brought to you by me.
Go me.
Never mind, Dakota.
Funny.
That 2-point was brought to you by Clacker Balls.
Clacker Balls?
You remember those things?
Oh, yeah. Those things are deadly.
Those things weren't deadly. They were awesome.
Oh, they were deadly. And annoying, too.
Oh, yeah. They were annoying.
Nice layup by Miles.
You know what I always found annoying, but it didn't make any noise at all, pretty much? Yo-yos.
Yo-yos?
I hated yo-yos.
Really?
I hated them. I was so annoyed by them.
Well, yo-yo.
Unplug your mic. Ooh, never. Cross him.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh.
You'll get it.
Ooh. Deep three. Nothing.
What's that foul?
Pushing for Shamob.
He was on the opposite side of the court. How does he call that?
Hey, refs do their job. We'll do ours.
Boo. That's my job. Ridicule, yeah. Criticize, scrutinize.
Heckle.
Heckle. Haggle or heckle?
Heckle. Haggle is
heck.
Bargaining. Heckle is condemning Bork. In a way. Respectfully condemning, I guess, more or less. Kinzer over to Hunter.
Dabo does a Bork.
Heck. Foul was on the Squires.
The undefined polygons.
Eli shot it all the way out to Kinzer.
Oh, God.
We're getting things set up here. Rands. Up to Eli. Put up. Put. That's not Eli. That's Miles. Either way, put it up. In by. Put it up, I mean. Get some points going.
Rands is out.
We got Lau subbing in for Rands. Luke Lau.
Didn't we used to call him Lau?
No, I said Luke.
Didn't we call him Lau? Or Lau?
Maybe we called him. No, I don't think we ever called him Lau. Lau. I'm pretty sure I always called him Lau.
Or we called him a different Lau.
Yeah, I think we messed up his first name.
Yeah, we did.
We definitely did.
We're bad.
Okay, our bad, dude, because he's not in our grade or anywhere in the vicinity of our grade. He's a sophomore, isn't he?
You just have no respect for him. I get it.
No, I didn't say that.
You didn't have to. I already know.
Pardon me for just trying.
Try too hard.
Dougie. Solid three. Splish, splash, I'm a taking a bath.
Dum, 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 dum. Dunk it.
Dunk it from all the way back there. Just start flying.
Just start flying.
Oh, spin.
Uh-oh. Oh, nothing. Didn't do anything with it.
Prepping for the rinse cycle, dude. Spinaroonie. Second foul for Shane Lobb here tonight.
A player doing a spin move and then passing the ball or breaking someone's ankles and then passing the ball is like when you see the ball get hit off the bat in baseball and you think it's over and it just hits the top of the fence and that's it and just goes back inside. And you're like, are you serious?
Layup by the Squires is successful. We are just mediocrely moving along here.
Mediocre?
Shut your mouth, you mediocre clarinet player.
Mediocre.
Pull it.
Eli with the deep three. Nowhere. Hunter was trying to get on that rebound. Couldn't get it. How unfortunate.
Dunk
it.
Oh.
Oh.
Yep.
All style, no scoring. What's up? What's good? What's good? Rands will be subbing in for Shane Lobb. Let's see what do.
Do what?
You got to do the do.
But don't do the don'ts.
Do, do, do.
Or do the don'ts. Don't do the don'ts.
Miles to Douglas. Douglas to Kinzer.
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 Kinzer. Kinzer.
Kinzer.
Kinzer. Kinzer. Dribble. Dribble. Dribble.
Going to Kinzer.
Kinzer. Launch it. Right into Miles. There we go.
Strong. That was very strong.
He got it in. He got a twofer in there.
Hey, dude, guess what?
Deuces?
No, we are down by 9 now.
We are.
If these guys score 3 and that's it, then, oh, wait. Then it'll just almost be just like mine. What was the score you had? I had 23 and 10.
I had 30 and, like, 12.
Jeez.
Well, I expected North Manchester to get more points than that. Obviously, they're not meeting my expectations, which is fine. Ha! No threes for them. No rebounds for them. Get on that, Eli. Bringing it around town. Here we go. Luke Lau. Got over to Kinzer. Kinzer. Hold on to it. Looking for a clear pass. Got to it. Eli with the three.
Oh, he's always really close. He just never connects.
He's not nailing these threes. Usually he's got these down. He's a bit shaky here. They're not really shaky, but they're just not going in for him.
And he's also bakey.
Did you just... You need to stop right now.
Yo.
Kinzer to Luke.
Luke to Luke.
Oh, Luke. I know what we called him wrong. We were calling him Levi.
Oh, yeah.
But his name is Luke.
Levy.
Levy. Levy Lowe. Miles. Into Douglas. Puts it up. There we go.
Dang.
Rockin', sockin', bebop, scattin'. Let's get this momentum a-flowin' heading into halftime.
Breathe. You breathe. Not like that.
Okay.
Not what I meant.
Foul out still. Squires ball.
23 Levi Hicks. I'm gonna be honest with you. It should not be Squires ball.
Should be our ball all the time. Yes, I understand you completely.
No.
Then what were you meaning by that?
Because Rand's hand swiped the opposite direction where the ball went, and Squire guy hit it last. So.
I know.
But, you know, I
understand.
Blind.
I understand. I get it. You're mad.
You can be totally normal, but as soon as you accept a referee job, you become Helen Keller.
I get it. Whoa. They're just going to hold on to it. Kind of put up a stalemate right now, even though we're not playing chess. We're not playing chess at all. No, you can just hold on to it.
I think chess would be more exciting than this.
You can just hold on to it. It's fine. Not move. That's cool. Statues.
At least in chess, you actually make moves.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what's he going to do? He's going to drive in. He's got to put it up. Oh, he's going to launch it out, and he's going to – oh, he's going to put a drive in for it. Oh, would you look at that.
Yeah, 1.2 seconds. Let's go.
Yeah, it is. Now, what Kinzer's going to do, he's going to launch it full court, and it's going to go in. We got a bonus, too.
Yeah, didn't we talk about that? If, like, you can launch it full court and it goes in, you can never stop it.
Oh, I guess we'll just – it's whatever. Well, that'll be the end of the second quarter and take us right into a half. Once again, thank you all for watching RTC TV 4, and we'll be right back with you after the break.
Thank you.
And we're back. Halftime break is over. Getting started in the third.
Six.
Third.
Six.
Third.
Double it.
Third. Third quarter.
Sixth quarter.
Oh, Hunter just bouncing off that Squire player. Couldn't get back onto the ball in time.
That Squire player.
Did I say Squire? I meant Squire. No, I meant Squire, let's be honest. That shooting foul. Yeah, it is.
It's going to the designated area for free throws.
The line segment of which one shoots a free throw.
He's throwing frees.
Money.
What?
Money.
What inspired you?
Somebody close the bank quick. He's making deposits.
Close it.
Shut it down.
Bankruptcy.
Uh-oh.
Don't put the mic so close to you.
I'm making an elaborate point. You know when people are talking on a mic when they want to make something really loud and elaborate, they put the mic right next to their face and just start spitting words, and it gets really annoying. But I try not to do that because I know it's a disturbance to the people. And I did it just to demonstrate.
It's a disturbance to the people, so I did it.
Kinzer's got the ball. Throw it into Miles. Miles made that three. Nice. That was a three, right?
No,
it wasn't. Somebody was blocking my, obstructing my view of his feet to see his placement of whether or not that was a three.
Ocular presence.
Or a deucer.
Isn't deuce also another word for poop?
Yep.
Who decided that? Who decided the word that could also mean two could also mean poop?
Deuce is like, I think it's Latin.
Like deuce is like two. And then there's like, I'm going to go take a
Latin.
Deuce.
Yeah. Which deuce is Latin take for a poop. Two.
Yeah, but so who decided it's going to be poop?
Whoever made like.
It's probably the American
two.
Version of it then. Oh, wait, number two. Oh, wow, yeah. Everything makes sense now. Never mind. That's a three by Kinzer.
That's a three-po.
Three-po. Whee!
Skirt, skirt.
Skirt, skirt, skeet, skeet, 1822.
The year I was married.
You're married?
To Queen Elizabeth the First. Wow. I'm sure she was alive at 1822. I don't think so.
You got catfished.
By the queen.
By the queen.
You thought it was Queen Elizabeth, but it's me, King Henry. Bamboozled again.
Bamboozled. We're going to put.
What are we doing?
Papa.
What are we doing?
Puh.
What are we doing?
Papa.
What are you talking about?
Papa.
Say it.
Put Hunter Shane Love on the line.
No, we're not.
Now, who decides to call a timeout right in the middle of a three?
What was that? What are you saying?
I'm trying.
Come on, buddy. Say it.
I don't. I give up. Never mind.
I'd give up too.
I should be getting a package in the mail today.
For?
I don't know.
For why?
It's been like 3 weeks since I've ordered it, and I forget what I ordered.
What? You don't even know what it is?
It's going to be a surprise.
You don't, wait, no, you just don't know what it is.
Maybe I don't, but I'm not going to admit to that openly. I don't know what it is.
You have no idea what it is.
I have no idea what it is.
You thought you just forgot.
I did forget.
And you're the one who ordered it.
Would you think I would randomly click on things on the internet and just be like, hey, that'll be here December 20th.
That's what you did.
I did. But I thought it looked cool at the very least.
Does it look cool still?
I don't know, because you don't know what it is.
Why is that bothering you? I hope so.
Quit putting that mic close to your mouth, bro.
Sorry, dude. See? It's because you started talking when he threw it. Hunter missed his first free throw.
No, it's fine.
Way to go, dude. You ruined it for him. It's his moment to shine. He got the second one, though. You want to know why? Because I gave him some optimistic hope. My presence being here inspired him. And he nailed it.
He'd be throwing up.
Wow. Insults. Wow. Throwing massive shade over here.
That's just my Mason Hamby. Fouls on 23. Matt Ramis is second. Team second.
Yeah, help. The headset's kind of hurting, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know what it is, but like my right ear specifically just starts like, ugh! And I'm just like, no. It's the radiation.
I wouldn't say that, but.
Freaking nuclear powered headphones.
What kind of idea is that?
Solar freaking roadways.
That was sophomore year?
Yeah.
That was sophomore year.
Yeah, it was.
Kinser that was a joke sophomore year. And you still remember it.
Yes. It was a great line.
Oh, my Lord.
Whoa. Loud smackaroonie of the basketball. He's driving in. Throw it out. He's going to do his own little thing. Three. That ain't going nowhere, kiddo. Oh, come on, Comets, get on that rebound. Oh, I failed to mention Brady's in play right now. Brady Hartman, number 21.
Turn.
He's gonna drive in. Pass back out. Oh, you could have just popped at three right there, kiddo, but that's fine. Miles has got the ball. Bring it back around, Miles. Threes, nothing but. E-Dougie. Passing out to Hartman. Back to E-Dougie. Kinser, three. Oh, don't listen to me. When I say pop a three, don't pop a three.
I don't listen to you anyway.
I know you don't.
Who are you?
Yeah. Uh-oh. What? Nice layup there, pal.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Full timeout called by the Comets.
Comets calling a full timeout. So a full 60 seconds, I have to sit here and look at you. Man, I'm already displeased.
I've been saying that for the past three seasons.
Oh, brother.
You took my only joke. Now I'm gonna starve.
Of memes.
What?
Yeah, I don't know what I said either.
What did you just say?
I think I said memes.
Well, don't.
Huh?
Don't.
I don't.
No, just don't.
I know.
What?
What?
Back to the game.
Oh, yeah, wait, where's the timeout? Are we done yet?
I'm getting tired of this.
Me too. It's Christmas break, dude. There's no school.
No school? School's out?
Except for Valley and North Miami. They have to go tomorrow.
School's out for the summer. Bow,
bow. No. It's out for the winter. Then we're back in January.
School's out forever.
Oh. Foul. Turnover. Boy.
23.
That was on Rands. Rands has already been in. Hasn't he? No.
It's his third foul.
And wait. Wait. I have no idea. I lost track. Oh, buddy. Here we go. Nope.
Here we go, nope.
Changed his mind. Backing out. Pop a three, you won't. Oh, you're going to get stolen by Brady. Put it up.
Dunk it.
Attaboy, Brady. Get wrecked, Squires.
I'm slowly sliding off these bleachers.
That's going to be our possession now, boyo. Comets are only trailing by like four. Not by like, they are definitely only trailing by four. Let's get ready to rumble because we're back in it to play. Kinzer over to Douglas. Douglas. Oh, got stolen by the Squires. What are you doing? Hops it up. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing again.
I got one bar on this camera. I got one bar on both cameras.
No, that's cool. We're living on a prayer now. We're good to go.
I don't know how long it's going to last, but I'm hoping a long time.
E. Dougie with the three. Draining. We're only down by one. You hear that? We're
if
only down by one.
If the camera dies now.
We're kind of... Woo! No, don't let me get a layup. Yeah, get on that rebound. Bring back around. Do it.
You have an
win.
Extra battery in the pack, right?
Win. Win. Yes, we have an extra battery.
All right, so can you bust that out for me?
Huh?
Can you get that out for me?
No.
All right, sweet.
E. Dougie, off to Miles. Miles, what you going to do, Miles? That's Kinzer. Wide.
35 Kane Gable in for the Squires. Full timeout called by the Squires.
Hey,
Squires
bust
is scared
that
stiff.
For me.
They're going to call timeout.
Where's the...
Oh, the bag? You Where's mean this bag? I'm going to take off my mic here for a second. So, no, Maddox, entertain the crowd.
All right. So, it's one time in band camp? No, I can't say that.
We're not supposed to talk about band camp.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Would you quit yelling?
We don't have a spare battery.
Yeah, you said we do. You took out the spare battery.
I didn't put on the spare battery.
Where, you said we're going to have two cameras and a spare battery.
Yeah, because the spare battery is in the third camera that we have.
I thought you took the battery.
No, I thought you took the battery.
You got to be kidding me. I can't keep track of my life, let alone another battery. Where's the battery? Is it in there?
No.
It's not in there? All right, whatever. Get your headset back on. Quit screaming.
We got a charger cord right there, so I don't know why you're complaining.
Where?
Right in front of your face.
Oh, yeah, that.
So if we desperately need it, I can always snatch up the extension cord.
I'll let you know.
I did use the word snatch and up. In the tense of extension cord. Layup. Ouch. Don't do that.
Mustard?
Mustard?
Did he say mustard?
I thought he said mustard. Like some ketchup?
Yo.
What?
Making fun of that guy's name.
I'm not. You said it, and I had to capitalize on your words.
I was just asking.
Well, maybe it was. Maybe his last name is Mustard. I don't know.
You made fun of it.
I didn't mean to. Three.
Oh. And you're part of the my last name's also a first name club.
I am.
Dakota. Hayden.
Yeah, but my last name's cool because it's derived from Irish. And Ireland is all cool. It's green. The Irish accent is just, oh, perfect. And the drinking age is 12.
Guten Tag.
That's
German.
That's German.
Mine's from Germany.
Yeah, I knew yours was. No, don't leave them wide open to do that. We need to win. We're so close. Now we're so far. Only 5 points, though. We can make that. It's been one heck of a third quarter. It feels like it's lasted forever. But not really, because these basketball games only tend to last about an hour and a half long. Or hour, hour and a half. Hour to an hour and a half, give or take. I don't know. Kinzer's got the ball. Over to Rands. Rands driving in. Getting out to E. Dougie for three.
Oh,
that was nothing.
Yikes.
And over put up for three, Kinzer. Yeah! Buzzer beater three. Woo!
Oh, my God. Quit.
Oh, that's awesome. Only down by two heading into the fourth. This is lit. Let's go.
Okay, hey.
What?
Let's think about this for a second.
Think about what?
Quit screaming in the mic.
I'm not.
Don't get closer to the mic than you already are.
I haven't.
How are you not fired?
I provide quality commentary while you slouch behind the camera. Get wrecked, friend. In a respectable and amendable way. Wrecked.
Rip headphone users. Do you think if we ask Scott, he'll put a
disclaimer?
No, a disclaimer for headphone users.
Now, let's be honest here. Who's going to be using headphones on a TV? Oh, wait, for our YouTube channel and our website. Advertising.
It's ours. It's not ours. It's theirs.
We work for them. Technically, it's ours.
Not ours.
We put videos on there. Technically, it's ours.
We don't put them on there.
We help put the videos on there by sending them to them, so therefore,
paid.
Technically, we get a portion of a share of the video. If it
they
wasn't for us, they wouldn't have
us.
It. We're not expendable. That's a great movie, by the way, Expendables.
Oh, my God.
Lovely.
Which one?
Actually, I don't think I've seen the first. Yeah, I've seen the first one. I like the second one better, though.
Of course you do. New Gen.
Yeah. Oh, God. Squires.
Squires. I love that.
Just saying the squire just keeps making me think to that one part in the SpongeBob movie with King Neptune and his squire. And just like,
squire.
The squire just nails him with his trident.
I always speak to my daughter alone. All gone. Squire, clear the room. Oh, scoreboard. 3 minutes.
Scoreboard at what?
Scoreboard camera, 3 minutes.
The scoreboard camera is fine.
3 minutes.
What about it?
Until it's dead.
Cameras never die. Maddox, quick, entertain the people. I'm reading for the extension cord.
What?
Entertain the people.
You still have the mic on.
I know. I just couldn't talk for like 5 seconds, and if they couldn't hear my voice, I figured they'd panic. All right, I got a risky idea here, but you're gonna have to bear with me.
Okay.
Start commentating on the game.
All right. Brandon Kinzer coming up with the ball. He's gonna try to drive in. He gets knocked back out. Or he gets roadblocked. Pump fakes. He go to Brady Hartman. Brady Hartman's looking around trying to find someone. He goes back to Brandon Kinzer. Brandon Kinzer's gonna be out top of the key. Ooh, looks like it was kicked. This is gonna be a foul on number 20. Inform is number 5. Brandon Kinzer's gonna take it out. We're going to stack up. It's going to go McDonald. McDonald's going to take it to the top of the key.
Just smacking my camera everywhere.
Pass it to Eli Douglas. Mike, Eli Douglas is going to try to jump in. Can't really get in there. Pass it. No, Hunter Shanlam has it now. This is really hard. McDonald goes in.
Yep.
He's about halfway in there.
Oh, boy, I'm back.
You are? Thank
God. Yeah, I think. Yeah, that camera's not charging. My bold move did not work, so we might lose we are going to lose scoreboard camera. So we're going to have to go to old school tactics, and you're going to have to flash the scoreboard on that camera every now and then.
I'll just say the score.
No, I'll say the score.
Okay. You really got me on that one. Three ball.
Ouch. Puts the Squires up 34 to 27. Come on, Comets. E. Dougie, get in there. Miles, get it moving. Time out.
Hey, there we go. So we're going to lose scoreboard here soon.
Are you sure it's not charging?
95% positive.
There's no light on the side.
Yes.
It's plugged in. It's not plugged in all the way down there.
It's plugged in.
You want to ask that nice lady if she can.
All the wires are there. I'm a tech guy. I know what I'm doing.
I don't think you do. It's literally Galen and I had this problem, and it's just because it wasn't plugged in at the end there.
You think I'd be dumb enough to think it wasn't fully plugged in at the... Well, I don't doubt my ability one for one ever. I'm pretty sure it's not fully plugged in on the other side.
It's not plugged in on the very end. So huh. It's not plugged in on the very end. So this is completely avoidable. You're just not trying to avoid it.
I can't get it from here.
You can definitely get it if you just ask.
I can't get out of this table, friend.
Basket by Eli Douglas.
Ask that nice lady.
No,
it's
fine.
Working.
No, we don't need the scoreboard. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Old-fashioned volleyball recording techniques. We flash the scoreboard occasionally.
If this thing, if the main camera...
It won't.
Memory? Is the memory almost full now?
The memory was full on the camera.
All right, then just turn it off, delete some stuff, and then turn it back on.
All right.
All right, sorry about this in a second. Is it going to turn it? Yeah, it turned it off. Okay. That's our bad. Brent Kins is going to take it out and pass it to Eli Douglas. Score right now is 29-34 with 5 minutes left.
Well, hold on to your sock puppets. I'm about to fix this.
Yep. Frank Hedges is actually going to get trapped. Eli Douglas is going to pass it in to McDonald.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Strong.
We're up.
2 points for McDonald. It's going to make the score 31-34 with 4 minutes and 30 seconds left.
Just got back to see Miles score that point. We got the scoreboard back up and running on that camera. All right, we're all set and good in the hood. Let's go. Only down by three. Let's move. Let's not let them do that. It was Casper, the friendly ghost, that scored that one for the Squires.
The friendly.
Miles trying to get in there. Get on that. The ball's right there. Get out there, Miles. Kinzer. Oh, come on. Right along, moving right along. Let's go. Get on that defense, Comets. Watch him. Oh. Yeah.
That was a nice block.
That was a nice block. Keep it all that ball, Kinzer. Watch him. Get over to Shane Lobb. E. Dougie. Miles. Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. All right, all right.
23, Matt Rantz is going to check in for number 13, Hunter Shanelob.
Still Comets ball. Let's go.
Down by five. Score's 31-36.
Miles driving in. Get it in.
Foul. Where's he going, Dakota?
Where's he going? He's going to get – he's going to put it on the line. That he is.
5 fouls for the Squires now. Two more and we're going to have a bonus.
Nail these shots, Miles. Come on. That's one. Just like that.
I've been on that line before, like during a game. It is, there's a lot of pressure, even when you're like, there's, even when it doesn't really matter to the, like the points, the score, the scoreboard, it's still a lot of pressure. So
oh,
I can
yeah.
only imagine this close of a game with this big of a school.
Oh, yeah.
The amount of pressure that kid has to go through, even on the line.
Just think of how worse it would be. Whoa, he went flying in there. Rand took a miniature shot to the head, it looked like. He's okay, though. He's back up and running. Kinzer, nice to that jump grab. Let's go.
You got to use your hands, Brady.
Try to get into
not
Brady.
Your face.
Minutes now. Only down by four.
Comets get more aggressive on their defense. They got to stay on them. Got to stay on the Squires. They will find an opportunity and they will take it. Score is really close right now. Travel. Turnovers.
Slower possession.
This is big. This is big.
This is big. Timeout by the Squires.
So minute 42, you got about, usually if it's a normal pace, you got about three or four more possessions before it's over.
Roughly, yeah. Really nice game, though, so far tonight. I'm enjoying it.
Usually get one every about 20 seconds. Or 30 seconds, actually. I love this game.
Yeah, it's a really good game.
Nice. I don't get excited very often. I really don't. I don't get very excited. Like, for games, I don't like being excited.
Really?
No, I really don't.
Strange.
I don't know. I watch a lot of sports. I watch NFL, NBA, NCAA, football, basketball. I watch hockey. Hockey. That's like the one, like number one sport you're supposed to be a pump for.
Yeah.
Soccer. You know how soccer fans are. I watch soccer. I watch, like, pretty much every sport except for, like, golf and lacrosse and, like, you know, the stuff
yeah.
that people don't
yeah.
usually watch. I watch all those sports, and, like, I just don't get very excited very often except for, like, if it's a big game and my team's in it.
Well,
like, when the Cubs were on the World Series.
Yeah.
I kind of cried. Like, when they won. Like, oh, yeah.
Well, that's understandable for, like, big stakes and big games and stuff like that. But other than that, wow, I'm shocked.
Usually not.
I'm not too shocked. You know, that sounds a lot like you, actually.
I'm a very monotone person.
Yeah. Not emotional.
Monetary. What do you do?
We're getting set up to start up again.
I think
Kinzer's got the ball.
What's wrong with Miles McDonald?
I'm not so sure, but they pulled him out and put Shane Law back in. 30-second. Nope, 60-second timeout by the Comets.
60 seconds?
Huh? Yeah, 60 seconds.
You hear that? The camera just booped. Why'd the camera just boop?
What camera?
I don't know what camera, but it booped.
Yeah, I heard the boop too. I don't think it was us.
What other camera could have been?
The other cameras working side by side to us?
Yeah, but that's a pretty big boop if we can hear it from here.
That's a big camera. We're not the only competitors here tonight filming.
We don't compete with them.
I know we don't, but... I like to think we do in some kind of methodical way.
No. Wrong.
You have no imagination.
We don't compete with these people.
We could try.
Oh, we'd lose.
Not necessarily. We'll just play the role of the underdog. We'll win the hearts of all the hometown people and then turn around and win.
You do that, I'll root for you.
I know you'll root for me. You're my friend. I expect that of you.
Go Dakota. Please don't die. I'd be a terrible cheerleader.
Yeah?
I'd be a terrible cheerleader.
Oh, I bet you would, because you're monotone. Nothing against you personally, but you're monotone.
I am.
Kinzer's got the ball over to Brady.
I can act, though.
Brady. Can you?
Yeah, I act like I'm your friend every day.
Now I'm going to act like that didn't hurt my feelings.
See, you're a good actor, too. We could be Leonardo DiCaprio, except we can actually win in awards.
Or as you stated one day, Leonardo de Clip-Clop. A minute and 6 left in the game. We're still only trailing by 4. Foul on Miles, and he's back in the play. I'm assuming it tagged out for Shane Lobb. Or tagged in for Shane Lobb is a better use of my words.
Shoot it. Do it.
Oh, the Squires. Do it. Pull it.
Do something.
Make some movement. Oh-ho. Wait, that's not good. That was on us.
6 fouls now.
Whoops. Foul on Hartman.
Second, team 6. The ref just winked at him. To the line.
That's the first foul for Kinzer tonight.
Roll this half.
Oh, yeah, I forgot there were sets in the half.
Yep.
Squires up for one free throw and one free throw only. And our scoreboard camera is going to die here for reals this time.
Are you sure? We only have 40 seconds left.
Kinzer with the 3. Oh, oh, close. No cigar. Squires got that rebound. Foul for Miles. And now the Squires got a bonus. Squires couldn't get their free throw.
We gotta go now.
Hey, Dougie. You got half a minute to do something cool. Let's go. Out on the Squires. Comets ball still. 23.8 seconds left to go on the clock.
If we go into overtime, these cameras are going to die.
Oh, yeah.
There's no way.
Got over to Miles.
Miles, you got to do something, bud.
Come on. We got to get moving.
Melee, snow.
Kinzer tried to put up a 3. Oh, he was close. He was close. 12 seconds left. Foul. On Kinzer. Kinzer's just beat bop and he's trying to get some momentum and movement going. But with 11 seconds left on the clock, I don't really think we can make it back here.
You know, if they miss this free throw, then we go down and we shoot a 3, but they also foul us and we make it. That can be a 4-point possession. And we have to make a free throw.
Right.
That's the only time you can ever have a 4-point possession.
Oh. Foul on Eli.
BB.
It's going to put Squires on the... Gotta put Squires in the area for 2 shots. And the nil. They got the first one. I'd say this game's pretty much set and match right now. Unfortunately. Kinzer gets the ball on to Douglas. They're rush over. What?
Timeout called by the Comets.
Timeout. A full minute Timeout.
3 seconds.
By the comments.
3 seconds left.
With 3 seconds left. Why? What are you going to do? Launch it?
I did watch this video.
But it was like 1 or 2 seconds left. And they were down by one.
Yeah.
So instead of trying to, like, so the team that was down by one, instead of, like, you know, trying to guard each individual person,
yeah,
they guarded only the guy throwing the ball in.
Yeah.
And what that forces the guy to do, they either force it to throw it right at you, or force you to throw it straight up. And you threw it right at a person, but he caught it. And then they just went straight up for a layup, and they won.
Wow. That's impressive strategy.
Yep. But they can also run, so you have to run with them, and you have to dive out of the way. And if you catch it, but you lose your balance, throw it just a little bit up, so that way people running like right behind you can actually grab it too.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's really bold.
Yeah, it is.
But it can work. 3.6 seconds left, 38 to 32. Squires are up.
Miles got it over to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to put up a three.
Nope.
Nothing.
1 second left.
1 second left. Squires possession.
Looks like it's going to be game.
Yep.
Hey, I'm happy.
There it is. Yeah.
No, I'm not happy with it.
It
could have been worse.
It was an impressive game nonetheless. Well, thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4. Feel free to check out our YouTube channel, our website, anything on social media. We're everywhere. Or, you know, whatever you feel like doing.
Or don't.
Once again, my name is Dakota Hayden along with Matt Exeter. And we'll see you all next time.